Tip to barman, 75 cents. Hat check tip at bar, 50 cents. Cab to restaurant, 112. Tip to cab driver, 38 cents. Dinner at Hausner's, 19.44. It's better to have a bit of Don Draper than no Don Draper at all.
Like that in writing.
It seems strange that the two of you went on the same overnight trip and you put in for $70 and he put in for 82.
If I were lying, wouldn't I have made it a round number? Not that Don's lying.
I signed his receipts, didn't I?
Which brings us to the undocumented portion of my assessment. The amount of pencils, pens, pads, paper and postage that are currently being consumed suit a company four times our size. It has also been brought to my attention that a credenza has disappeared. Theft that I believe necessitates a conspiracy.